Time now for a Spark People weight loss tip.
Hi, I'm Nicole Nichols from sparkpeople.com. 6 teaspoons for women, 9 for men. That's the maximum amount of sugar you should consume in a day. But the average American eats 4 times that.
When choosing foods for health and weight loss, look at the sugar content too. Many of your favorite foods contain more than the daily limit of sugar, so read labels and make smart choices when it comes to sweets. To get more weight loss tips, visit us at sparkpeople.com.